doorman were away doing something else, and I had to remove him. And the guy was badly hurt. Badly hurt. His arm snapped. Police are outside, and I spent almost 24 hours in the police cell. I was charged with GBH, and I spent a year on bail. I was looking at losing everything over one incident, you know, and I wasn't in the wrong. I ended up at Chelmsford Crown Court. I had to take a barrister there. I had a bag packed to go prison. Luckily, got found not guilty.